Hello, 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 and welcome back to another horrible video. Today I'll be teaching you how dark matter works. Now, I don't have access to this stuff right now. Lost it somewhere. But I'm gonna basically just tell you how a dark reactor works. So how a dark reactor works is when it's in a black hole solar system. It can be anywhere in the solar system. It can literally be anywhere. It will turn on. I don't know if it needs power. If it does need power, it does. It uses like one power. When you turn this thing on, it will produce one dark matter, like a second, sort a tick, not a second, a tick. But when it turns on, it produces 500 degrees of heat, unless they have changed this, which this is never really accurate, but we're gonna see. Yeah, okay, 500 degrees of temperature, and it does it in like a 1,000 stud radius. Don't put this on your ship, don't put it at your base, it will burn everything. You will not be happy. I recommend putting it in a separate space. Yes, you can make the automatic generator and relay power to your base. That will work. As long as you have no flammable parts, this thing does not need to be cooled at all. Now, it makes dark matter, right? So you get your dark matter from it, comes out, you probably have a bin there, but then you'll want to have a dark converter as well. The dark reactor and dark converter are useless unless you have both. That is not a dark converter. That is one. Now, when you have a bin of dark matter attached to the, and just to make this clear, we're gonna put one dark matter in here. Now, we're gonna fully size this power cell. Fully sized. Same size as the dark converter. This one unit of dark matter will make 1,000 energy. And the dark converter produces no heat at all. No heat. So that's how that works. Now, if you want a good design, I'll make one right here for you to put into random part of space. Now, when you wanna, you know, make your nice dark reactor setup, this is what you can do. This bin is nice. It, you know, same size there. Now, what you can do is you can have your nice little dark converter on there. Got all of that. Put a wire on this. Right there. You could even have an RTG on this. No, this won't work. No, I just forgot. That won't work. Power cells are flammable. No, what you want to have instead, no power cells at all. Instead, have a relay. This will relay the power to your base. Relays have a 50% power tax. So instead of getting 1,000, you'll get 500, but that's still great. So you just have a bunch of these. Your power is set for life. This should work. No, what you'll also probably need as well, away from this, not this same distance, like you're gonna need to make it really far away, is you could have a solar panel or an RTG and just antenna power to the thing over here. You can just antenna power over to this and it should work. And that's how dark matter works, people. I hope you hated this horrible video, and I won't see you next time. Goodbye.